Welcome to RNBO. Max is an infinitely flexible space to create your own interactive software developed by Cycling74 for over 20 years. Taking your creative work outside of Max is now easier than ever, in some cases without a single line of code, with optimized output for various software and hardware targets. RNBO brings your creative vision to interactive installations and professional products. Max was transformative software upon release, and RNBO can take you even further. This was the original momentum behind the desire to create RNBO, wanting to empower Max users with tools that would allow them to take their work all the way to completion and not be forced to discard Max in favor of another platform or toolchain. Explore and prototype using RNBO with single sample accuracy. When ready, create previews to share your work online and deploy the same patch directly to hardware and software targets like Raspberry Pi, VST and AU plugins, web audio, or export your code directly to C++ or JavaScript. The RNBO workflow will be familiar to many, especially those with a Max background. Many objects from Max have been implemented in RNBO, including a selection of UI objects and Gen in its entirety. The inclusion of Gen inside a RNBO means that DSP patching that utilizes single sample feedback, such as delays, filters, and reverbs, can be implemented directly inside of RNBO. This ensures that RNBO can produce professionally sounding and accurately performing DSP code straight out of your patch. Other features of RNBO include sample accurate events, built-in event scheduler, transport sync with host, buffer sample support, presets, lists, full MPE and MIDI support, user-friendly polyphony, OSC, and Ableton Link support. For past and current Max users, RNBO brings a new life to existing work that with minor changes can be adapted to function in RNBO, allowing anyone to leverage the history of Max and the vast array of community-shared work that is already in existence. RNBO opens doors to creative expression outside of Max. We also know that our user community is oriented towards developing new and experimental forms of art and music with Max. Now with RNBO, Max can be part of your project from beginning to end. We've produced this extensive video series that you can continue viewing sequentially. However, you might like to just skip to the topics that interest you most, be that specific software or hardware targets, or code export. Along with this video series, be sure to check out the detailed accompanying articles. If you've never used Max before, please check out our video Max for RNBO Users. It will give you an essential overview of Max to help you get up to speed in RNBO quickly. If you've used Max in the past, you may like to skip ahead to RNBO Basics. Happy patching!